I'm joined on our Full Throttle TV set by funny car driver Mike Neff. Mike, thanks for joining us. You've had a lot of success this season. How's it feel?
Well, thank you. It's great to be here. And yeah, we have had some good moments this year, some good races, and we feel very fortunate. It's always exciting to be at the top of the leaderboard.
Well, you got to two final rounds this season. You won at the Gator Nationals. And I heard that win was a really big win for you and John Force Racing. How come?
It was, you know, to be tuning and driving this year and coming off what a great year we had last year with John driving. I just wanted to, I knew the car ran good. We got the same team, great group of guys. So I knew they could all do their job. So it was just a matter of me wanting to be able to do my job driving. So to get that win, that was a huge confidence builder.
Not only are you the driver of a car, but you're also a crew chief. So is your mind going full throttle all of the time?
Pretty much. Most of the time when we're at the racetrack, yeah, it gets pretty hectic, especially on Sundays when they're trying to rush you. A lot of stuff going real quick, so definitely gets the adrenaline going.
So you got one hell of a car this season that you're running. You're in your boss's old car that obviously won the Full Throttle Championship last year. Is it going to win it for you this year?
Oh, I hope so. Car is definitely a big part of it, and fortunately for me that I am in that same car as last year with my same group of guys who build it and put it together. So that's been a big key to us doing as well as we have so far. So yeah, I'll try to keep it going and see what happens.
Want to see more Full Throttle TV? Check us out online anytime at NHRA.com.